गेट रेडी स्टार्ट। आई एम डायरेक्टेड टू रेफर यू टू द सब्जेक्ट साइटेड अबव एंड टू स्टेट दैट एट प्रेजेंट देयर आर नो क्लियर इंस्ट्रक्शंस एज टू हाउ द केसेस ऑफ ऑफिशियल्स एंड ऑफिसर्स हुज कंडक्ट इज सब्जेक्ट ऑफ एनी इंक्वायरी शुड बी डेल्ट विद वेन they become due for promotion to higher posts or reach the date of superannuation full stop next para it has been noticed by government that when employees are about to retire or are due for promotion quite often a number of complaints are received against them which are presumably inspired by interested persons and more often than not on inquiry are found baseless full stop with a view to ensure that honest and diligent officers are not unnecessarily harassed it has been considered desirable that ways and means should be devised to safeguard their interests full stop after careful consideration of the whole matter it has been decided by government that all complaints should be settled as far as possible 1 month before the retirement of the government servant concerned full stop in cases where minor complaints are pending at preliminary investigation stage and no final decision has been taken to proceed against the official and officer till the date of his retirement he may be allowed to retire full stop His pension case, however, should be decided after taking into account the result of the investigation and if any actionable material of minor nature comes to light, the question of cut in pension according to the gravity of the established default may be considered full stop I am to add that in all cases where complaints alleging grave charges which if established would expose the official or officer to the penalty of dismissal removal or reduction are pending in a preliminary investigation stage on the date of retirement the official should not be retired full stop he will be continued in service on extension till the settling of the investigation full stop where a preliminary investigation has established a prima facie case that is the material brought out in the investigation is such as is considered damaging enough to expose the official or officer to the penalty of dismissal removal or reduction but it is not possible to complete the inquiry before the date of his retirement he should not be allowed to retire till the completion of the inquiry and an all out effort should be made to complete it as early as possible full stop next para Please acknowledge receipt. Stop.